Hey guys, welcome back to Blood Will Tell. Are you excited? I know I freaking am, man. We're gonna be trying to find the Ronin today. Where did he go? Well, I guess this is a good start, isn't it? We're gonna have a fiend fight right off the bat. Oh good, because I don't have enough of a problem with his little miniature versions. We're gonna be fighting a gigantic flame wheel, apparently. Good God in heaven. Yo, I was looking up stuff about this game. Apparently, there's like a live-action movie of this, I guess? Something I was not aware of. There's like a manga and an anime. But yeah, apparently there's like a movie too. I need to do some research on this because there's a lot of cool shit. I really love this game. And there's like this whole other world about it that I did not know about. You know, I'm just a typical dumb American. I worked in a game store and I saw this game and tried it out and loved it. I didn't know anything else about the story. Let's try out this new spirit attack. Oh, that did a decent amount of damage. Definitely gonna admit that. Now, how do I want to hit this fucking thing? I can't really attack it. I guess I could just hit the head, but it's very risky business. Dororo just knocked the hell out. What? She like hit it with a rock, allowing me to get some attacks in. That was great. Teamwork, young lady. That worked really well. Yeah, I just gotta hit him from the side. Okay. Pretty sweet. He's already almost down to one bar, surprisingly. This guy really does not have too much stamina at all. Wow, look at that, laying in the damage. This won't take long at all. I wonder what delicious body part we're gonna gain from this. Oh my goodness, I have no idea. No, literally, I have no idea. I haven't played up to this far in how long? Oh god, that attack looks particularly harmful. Get out of here! Maybe I can, like, mortar this bitch? Yeah, mortar to the face, finished him off. Just fine. What are we gonna gain? Oh, my hemorrhoids! Oh wait, he's grabbing his back, not his ass. What is it? What is it? The suspense! Oh, we got our kidneys! That's awesome! We get a lot more stability, attack, HP, yeah! God damn. Going this long without our kidneys. That is impressive, Yakimaru. Wonderful. So, we took down that fiend. No sign of the Ronin, but am I pronouncing that right? I sincerely hope I am. I'm gonna be butchering so many pronunciations. Okay, yeah, there's another star down this direction. So apparently we are going the right way. And there are some barrels as well. Wonder if there are items to be found. And I don't know if there are swords and shit. Oh, I don't know anything about this game. Oh well, it's still gonna be fun. We already got our mortar shell back that we used against that fiend, which is really nice. Speak of the devil. Just jump him! What are you doing?
Jackie! Tanosuke! Hey! That's Misaki's voice!
The plot thickens.
Tanosuke! You're back! I can't believe you're really back!
Misaki.
I was just at the temple this morning, praying you'd come home soon. My prayers were answered.
I've been back for almost half a year now.
Huh? I thought you went to guard the castle.
Yes, I did. And His Majesty personally awarded me with an incredible sword. But I used it to kill hundreds of castle workers. It was all to defend the castle secrets.
But that... your lord ordered you to do it, right?
Yes, but since then, it's felt like the sword has been wielding me instead. The sword constantly craved blood. I became its slave. I couldn't return to your side, so I stayed near the village, wandering. Look what I've become.
But it's all that sword's fault. We need to take it to the shrine.
Kill.
I'm sorry, Misaki. Dragon Brood craves blood again.
Misaki! Hey!
Oh, shit. Oh, he didn't, like, stab the child or anything. That's good.
Not now. Dragon Brood needs more power.
Please, help my brother.
Oh, God.
That sword grows stronger as it drinks more blood.
Then we have to stop him!
Yeah, he's getting stronger by the minute.
Do you think I could, like, borrow that sword after you're done? I mean, we could purge the fiend from it, and then just use all the demon blood to keep it, you know, satiated, right? Is that something that doesn't make any sense? Yes, it is, Alan. Okay. We got a lot of fuckery going on here. I kind of want to build up my spirit attack a little bit more before we make any progress, but at the same time, I don't know. I'm not too concerned for some reason. I think I get cocky with the one-up, and that is definitely something that I should not be doing. Dororo punching the hell out of zombies. It's something I could watch until the day I die, honestly. It's just a beautiful thing. Alrighty. I don't want to do that, actually. I didn't want to initiate that combo because I was waiting, or rather, I was watching that dog just waiting to fuck me up. And that's another move I forgot about. Dashing and then heavy attack. You do this awesome ground smash attack. That is sexy. I was going to combo him, but Dororo decided to punch him out. Honestly, not too upset about it. Alright, that's enough killing for now. We've got enough blood. Let's follow this bastard. And we got our spirit up. Great. Let's follow this bastard all the way down here to the south. Probably back out to that big open area that I... Well, that was him right there. Back out to the big open area that I saw with the Dororo. The Dororo? I can't really roll my R's, so I just say Dororo. Probably sounds almost retarded. I don't know. Let's save it up. Oh, good deal. I'm pretty excited, man. I think I got the recording thing all straightened out, so I'll be able to replay this game a lot more. Alright, down we go. Fortunately, the problem with the disc-based games, those load times, man, I tell ya. In my day, we had cartridges, and they loaded instantaneously. Hey! Yeah, just right up here. Just like I expected. Good God, that's a lot of enemies. Did you see that shit? Alright. We're in the open area. Yet another load time.
We found you, Tenosuke. Or should I say, Dragon Brood?
Wait! Please, don't kill him!
Misaki, your brother is a good swordsman. And his sword is extremely powerful. He'll kill me if I don't kill him first.
No!
Just drop your sword, Tenosuke. I know once, you had a human heart.
At some point, perhaps. But Dragon Brood just keeps telling me it needs more blood. And when I satisfy it, I am overcome with such euphoria and pleasure.
Tenosuke's mind is completely lost. There's no going back.
Does that mean we actually get to, like, kick his ass proper, like? No, seriously, I'm asking. I hope so. Am I loading, or am I just staring into the abyss? Here we go. Demon Sword Dragon... It's a duel to the death! Okay. I mean, I'm excited for it. At the same time, I feel kind of bad still. Alright, Dororo, sick him! Get him! Alright, just punch him out, man. Punch him in his ass like you were earlier, right? Alright, let's thunderstorm this prick. Oh, not too effective against this guy. Wow! Hey, he's still really vulnerable from behind, which is good to know. Just play it safe. He's definitely gotten a lot stronger, though. Okay, careful. Easy does it. Just wait for him to do his, like, giant... I don't know what you would call that. Wave of evil blast.
Is that all?
What are you talking about, bro? Do you want to see the machine gun arm? Do you want to see the mortar kneecap? Because we can totally... do this dance, if you so desire. Yeah, now we're in this other area here, in the gray muck-a-muck. He powered up a little bit, I do believe, even though he didn't take any of my blood. Yeah, my movement speed is significantly hindered here, so I do need to be very careful. Also, he's just randomly igniting that child on fire, which is kind of hilarious. I'm just kind of enjoying watching that, I'm gonna be completely honest. I can't dash either, so this is a very dangerous situation to be in. Alright, smack the fuck out of her. I really don't give a shit. She'll just regenerate. Oh boy, oh boy! Now we're fine. I can still evade proper life, which is really nice. That was not a proper evade, though. I'm gonna be the first to tell you that. Hiyaki? Hiyaki-san? Alright, careful. A few backstabberies in. Oh god, Blades of Evil. Man. He could totally be a protagonist in Devil Kings, which is another really cool PS2 game. Oh, I should play that again. When's the last time I played Devil Kings? It's kind of like Dynasty Warriors, only even cooler, if that makes any sense. At least in my opinion. I know Dynasty Warriors is pretty goddamn awesome. Oh god, get out of the way. Toro getting those damn critical hits, man, I'm telling you. I can kind of jump him and attack him like that, which works really well. But are you going to run away again?
Come on.
You're the one running away. How are you not getting this? You keep taunting me, and you keep running away with your sword in between your legs. It sounds kind of like tail in between your legs, right? Does that make sense? What? Ow, fucking cheap shot, eh? You want to see some cheap shots? Never mind, I definitely wasn't about to machine gun you. What? Okay, get out of here. This guy is getting really angry. I kind of want to go over to that stone tab. That hit me? That stone tablet, and see if I can't get some health back. But he's like right up my dick, so it's a little bit difficult. Here we go. We did get some health, which is wonderful. I'm going to hit R3 lock back on. And we need to figure out a proper way to deal with his constant dickery. Huh, interesting. Okay, can't do that. I gotta jump him? Jump quicker than maybe Gaki. Here we go. Yeah, but then I don't get a chance to hit him, which is kind of weird. Here we go, and then I'll... What do you think, viewers? I'm kind of at a loss here. There we go. No hits. Maybe if I could get my spirit attack recharged, that would be kind of nice. I'm not sure what happened there. I just kind of spun attack randomly, and it seemed to stun him somehow. Oh, and he's stunned again. Drop the sword. Just drop it. This is getting really old really fast, isn't it? Where are you gonna take me now, man? Come on. I'm just ready to get the sword. Dragon Brood. Alright, here we go. Maybe he's not gonna be in permanent counterattack mode, which is actually really nice. Okay, I'm thankful for this transition then. Just his regular attack. He's definitely getting tired. He doesn't have much in the tank here. And I think I'm going to be an honorable samurai. And probably won't machine gun him, though. If I get into dire straits, I suppose I'll give it a whirl. Here we go. Oh, yeah, it's getting super easy at this point. Yeah, he's getting tired. We could lay on our spirit attack here in just a moment. Oh, he's in pissy mode. I don't like pissy mode, man. Here we go. It'll probably be charged up after this barrage. It is, in fact, charged up. We're going to wait for a decent opportunity to do so. I know he's going to start teleporting around. If I could just get him to, like, charge at me again. And... Oh, fuck! I thought I could get that off in time. I definitely didn't. Let's stop playing around. Oh, that nailed him. Again, though, it doesn't do much damage. It did stun him on the ground, which is pretty neat. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Do you want the machine gun? Is that what you're telling me? What? I hear a little whisper in my ear. No, he doesn't want it. He wants to die like an honorable, bloodthirsty murderer. That didn't make any sense. No! Okay, fine. Surprise, surprise. Right in your eyes, bitch.
Don't escape!
Dragon Brood!
Misaki! Watch out!
This is my sword. You will have to pry it from my cold fingers if you want it.
Give me blood.
Dragon Brood needs blood. Don't worry, I will feed you soon enough. But I cannot give you his. You shall have mine!
No! Ooh.
Drink. Drink. This is your last feast.
Die, fiend!
Yeah!
The sword. Dragon Brood is dead.
Tanosuke. No.
Could make a joke, but it's all very sad. Should take this seriously. However, we are gonna get another body part, two in a row. Fuck! That actually caused me physical pain to watch. Good God. Well, we now have our spinal column. We get more endurance, huge stat ups. I really love it when they actually use the real cutscenes to show it. Oh, it just gets to me, man, I'm telling you.
My back!
Oh, it burns!
Chiaki!
I'm fine. Well, it looks like I got my spine back.
You'll be alright, Chiaki.
Murderer! I asked you to help him!
That's not fair, Misaki! Chiaki killed that demon sword! If he didn't, it probably would have killed everyone for food! And Chiaki, he even tried to get the sword away from him!
Don't escape. You're all evil! How could you do this to my brother? Murderer! I don't ever want to see you again. Get out of here!
I'm sorry things turned out this way. For you and your brother.
Chiaki!
Man. Yeah, are you sensing a theme here, viewers? The hero's work is never done, I think I said
before. Hyakkimaru was unable to save the girl's brother from the clutches of the fiends. Yet he was able to regain a precious body part. Everywhere he turned, there was both happiness and sorrow. Hope and despair. He began to doubt whether or not the world could truly ever know peace. Hyakkimaru clears his mind of lingering doubts and continues on. He must continue to fight.
Whew, that was intense, right? Relatively short chapter, though, which is pretty nice. Okay, and I don't know what we're going to do. We're probably going to call it for now. We're going to be able to explore around chapter 2 and probably fight some optional fiends, which will be really cool. We'll get that going on next episode. Do some old fiend hunt and get some body parts and delicious stat ups. Yeah, we got like 3 hanging around here. I'm not sure if we can fight them all. We can definitely fight a few. And then we can hit up chapter 3. Yeah, so that's it. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you next time when we will take down some more fiends. Have a good one.